into this series, and tonight it's game number 3. Welcome back to EA Sports playoff coverage. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro with the call. Setters glide into position for the opening drive. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Slides it over a piece to Bouchard. And that's deflected off someone in front. The Kraken have gained possession. Carries the puck up through center. Handles it along the blue line.
Oh, excellent play and goal there.
Here he is with the backhander. They scores, and they're on the board early.
They told us this morning they thought they could jump up quick, and they certainly did that for the visitors.
The Kraken had the game's first goal, and it didn't take long, Ray.
No, they get to roll everybody through their lineup. You want to get everyone involved, and you've got an early goal. What a great start.
Seattle's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And now he angles it across to Burakovsky. Slides the puck over. With possession along the wall. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Puck picked up by Yamamoto. Picked up along the wall by Larson. Centering pass. Shot. Gets it over to Eberle. Here they come on the attack. Fires it on net. That's gloved by Skinner. Moves it to Kane. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Scores! And we are tied!
Well, they've been pushing for this tie goal, James, and finally they're able to break through here. Now the game's tied. You can erase whatever's happened before and look for the next one.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. McLeod's won the draw here in the open ice. Hammers one. Oh, and he stops that one. That was served up with a whole lot of spice. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's all tied up. Seattle's won the draw. Schultz is brought down. A penalty on the way. Here's the official call. McLeod's been nabbed for tripping. Seattle sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a faceoff in the offensive zone.
He scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever. They barely fished the puck out after the last one. 2 goals in 70 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Shores won the draw. Kulak's got it in the offensive zone. Just slide to the net. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall.
Shores able to stay in the play after he stumbles. Still gets the shot. That's a terrific effort.
Oh, that goes off target.
I mean, he works into position to get this spot on the ice. It's a good scoring spot, but he misses the net. He's got to at least test the goalie.
Scooped up along the wall by Shore. Quick pass to Bjorkstrand. Nice zone entry from the middle. Puck grabbed by Ekholm.
McLeod's ready to join the play.
The power play looking anything. Score! He doubles up the rebound and tucks it home. Edmonton's got some breathing room now with 2/3 of this opening frame played through. They lead by 2.
You can use all of your bench now. You've got a couple of goal lead, but don't back off. Still stay aggressive.
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Dismiss that chance. Edmonton's got it from behind the net. Looks to set up at the point now. Shuts him down. Grabbed along the boards by Nugent Hopkins.
Oh, and another quick stop.
Quiet goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Here in the late goings of the period, Edmonton's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. McDavid's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Treacher's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that was a good heads-up read to make that save. Puck scooped up by Tanev. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Picked up along the boards by McDavid.
Wow!
Scores! The captain comes through! McDavid's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Taken along the wall by Belmar. Backtracks with the puck, but maintains possession. Poked away at center by Hyman. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Quick feed to Tanev. Here's a shot. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Wow! Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. A one-sided affair thus far. Let's see if anything changes here with the start of the second. Ray Ferraro is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches, Ray.
Edmonton's tactics were perfect in that first period. They had the puck the whole time, and they had lots of luck around the net.
Quick shot! Tremendous stop by Skinner!
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Everly's swooping in on the attack. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. The Oilers will play it from the defensive zone. Poked away in the neutral zone by Dunn. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Off a stick. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The Oilers are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Seattle's won the draw and they'll go to work. Oh, big time save by Skinner. Moves it quickly over to Nugent Hopkins. And that's broken up. And he takes the feed. Rejected by the blocker. Oh, and another big stop.
Goalie coaches are always working on following and tracking the puck. He stopped one. Now you got to stop the second.
Edmonton's looking to break out. Tries to get the puck to CeCe. And now it's over to Kane. Nice dish from the left wing. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Bad to worse with this penalty, James. You're already a field goal behind, and now you got to just try and stay in touch with the game.
Seattle's got possession here in their own end. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards and sends it just out of reach. Here's a short pass to Yamamoto. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Kraken have gained possession undermanned.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Oh, please! He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver.
That's a sloppy play by the power play. They get aggressive, they get up the ice, and are able to score while down a man.
The Kraken have something to build on here in the second.
Didn't look like there was going to be anything earlier, no. But that goal does them a lot of good.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. The Kraken have possession shorthanded.
Schwartz can't wait to get back into the play.
Well, the man advantage unit might welcome being back at even strength after giving up a shorthanded goal in that power play.
And he stopped that one. Oh, spectacular save on the play.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Stays with it. And that's broken up. Oh, it's denied by Drieger. Seattle's gained the line and into the zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Oh, how did he stop that? What a save by Skinner. Sends the pass in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Skinner's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Late goings of this period. Seattle still behind the eight balls. They trail by 2 goals. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Goalie with a stop. Bouchard's moving the puck through his own zone. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Moves it to Yamamoto. Here he is in front! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Those banks that so quick. Puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position or they're not going to make that quick save.
Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. Burakovsky's hack. Not a popular one in the eyes of the officials here.
And here on the power play, a little more open ice could be what he needs to unleash that offense.
Seattle's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Dunn stick handling in his own zone. Knocked away by McDavid. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
I know what he's trying to do, get into space to shoot it, but now you got to chase because you've turned it over.
Takes it into the slot, and he elects to explore his options. Edmonton's moving it up the ice. Quick pass to McDavid. Glove save. Treacher's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Janmark's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Seattle's moving it along the wing. Here we go, pucks in deep. The Oilers have it against the wall. Fails to find the open man. Edmonton's got it into the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Played big in the moment there.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Burakovsky's got the puck. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. They go on the attack through. Puts it on net. Glove save by the goalie. Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Edmonton's doubled up on them. It's now 4-2. Seattle's got it in the defensive zone. The backhander, tremendous stop by Drieger.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Edmonton's ready to go on the attack. Jabs the puck away. Quick feed to Schultz. Here's a shot, blocked in traffic. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Cece. Moves it quickly over to Nugent Hopkins. control of the puck. From the open ice, they gain the line. Picked up along the wall by Schultz. Stopped by the goaltender. Skinner's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. The Oilers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Passes it to McDavid. Handles the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that goes off a body. Tees off. Seattle's got the puck. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. That's off a stick. Taken by Hyman.
CeCe's able to jump back into the play. Heady work by the trainer to get him a new stick.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Puck battle along the boards. Here's a short pass to Dreisaitl. The Oilers cross the line and gain the zone. Takes the shot. And that goes off course off a body. Seattle's got a hold of the puck. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you've got to just push the puck a little deeper. Now he's got a chance.
Puck picked up by Fogle. Oh, and he gets in front of that to make a great save. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Alexiak. Puck grabbed by Bjorkstrand. Seattle's crossed the line and on the attack. Turns it away. Puck scooped up by Burakovsky. Oh, another great save right there.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
And it goes off a stick and off to the side. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Oilers lead it 4-2. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Kane. Oh, and another beauty stop right there.
Skinner's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage and his team's done a good job at the offensive zone as well.
Scores! That's two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just falls him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
Seattle's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes it to the front. That's blocked by Skinner.
Obviously not a more dangerous place on the ice to shoot the puck from dead center. Shooter tries to go under the bar, and the goalie is better with the glove.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Kane. From the left side, they gain the zone. Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Moves it to Tanev. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. They may not be talking about it in the room, but you know we are having that conversation and fans as well thinking sweet now, Ray. Oh.